Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Edward. It seems just a lovely day today, isn't it?
Well, I wouldn't say that.
What's got you in such a good mood?
No, nothing. Just got a fresh new coat of paint yesterday.
Oh, please.
What? What is it, Gordon?
Oh, nothing. It's just paint is all. It's nothing special.
Just paint? Is that what I just heard?
You heard correctly. Did I stutter?
Now, hold on. Henry may have a point there, Gordon.
That's a new coat of paint. That's nothing to sneeze at.
Thank you, James. I'm glad for once we can agree on something.
I'm just saying it's just a coat of paint is all. It's not a big deal, to be honest.
Not a big deal?
James, calm down.
So you wouldn't,
want a fresh coat of paint while you're pulling the express, Gordon?
I don't care. I'm far too busy to waste time to get a fresh coat of paint before
Shut up! God, I just woke up and already I have to hear you plonkers argue about stupid nonsense. Can I breathe first? No, I'm sorry. No, continue with your conversation. I'm awake now. I got to wait for a driver anyway. Go on.
Anyway, it looks like today is going to be a bright sunny day for me.
I don't know about that, Henry.
What?
Driver said yesterday that it's going to rain today.
What?
How unfortunate.
It's clear as day outside right now. What do you mean it's going to rain?
I'm just saying it's going to rain.
Oh, Henry's scared his paint's going to get ruined.
James, you are absolutely no one to talk.
What you mean?
Last week you wouldn't come out of the shed because there was leaves outside.
My paint was still wet and your coat is dry as dirt.
You don't know what could happen when it rains.
Nothing. The rain's not going to soil your paint, Henry.
James is right, Henry. Your paint's going to be fine.
Yeah. Listen to your friend James, Henry. He knows what he's talking about.
Never mind it, Henry. Let's keep going. It'll pass by soon.
No.
That's not happening. Nope.
What the? Henry!
No. Not today. Not now.
Henry!
Oh, Henry.
Henry!
What?
Why have we stopped, Henry?
You know exactly why.
Henry, you can't just stop in the middle of the main line, Henry!
Well, I just did.
Henry!
And what was that about you saying that the rain would pass soon? Because it doesn't look like it's stopping anytime soon.
Your paint is gonna be fine, Henry. It's just water.
It'll spoil it! Maybe even rust it! And
That would never do for me.
Henry, oh my God, it's just paint!
I've got to look as good as Gordon! And he doesn't even care what he looks like!
How long are you willing to stay in here, then?
Until the raid passes, I'm not going anywhere.
Henry, don't make me call Sir Topham Hatt.
Oh, no, do it. I'd love to have a chat with him.
Really, now?
I've told him countless times not to assign me on rainy days.
All right.
Stupid fat controller putting me, splendid red engine, on shunting goods trains. Oh, next time I see him, I'm gonna...
Jay!
Poster! How are you doing, sir? Oh, you look lovely today. It's a lovely day. It is today. Well, not really, because it's raining.
Stow it, James.
Yes, sir.
Fetch some coaches and take me to the mainline tunnel. It's an emergency.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way, sir.
Mainline tunnel. Okay.
There's no way.
Watch as the hold-up. I have a business meeting in 30 minutes.
I have to get home and see
what?
My car.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm not going to ruin my fresh coat of paint for you.
Well, good news, Henry. So Topham Hatt's on his way, and even better news, I'm most likely going to get fired because of you. He's pissed.
That would be unfortunate now, would it?
Have some respect for others, you big buffoon. We've all got places to be.
I heard you the first time.
Oh, look who's here.
Having trouble, Henry.
What do you want, James?
Oh, I was just passing by and I couldn't help but notice.
Henry!
I couldn't help but notice.
What are you playing at?
If you ask me, sir, it looks like Henry's scared his paint.
That'll be all, James.
Oh,
take
yes,
your
sir.
Coaches back to the station and bring Thomas with you back here.
Yes, sir. I'm on it, sir.
All right, Henry. Start explaining yourself.
I don't need to explain myself, sir. I told you not to assign me on rainy days.
Henry, that doesn't matter. These people all have places to be, and you have them stranded in the middle of the main line.
With all due respect, sir, that doesn't sound like it's my problem.
Henry, you of a very naughty and disobedient engine.
Are you the controller of this railway?
Why, yes I am, my good man.
Is this how you run your railway and manage your engines?
We
want our money back! What a bad railway!
Silence! You will all get home to your destinations. But for now, engine number 3 is stuck in the tunnel.
Well, we can see that.
So for now, until 2 of my engines come back, I ask you all to remain calm and civil while we work out this predicament. You will all get your money back. I apologize for the delay. You will come out of this tunnel, Henry.
Hey, look at that! It stopped raining!
So it has.
So, take us home!
It stopped for now, but who's to say it won't start again?
Oh, are you kidding me?
James Thomas, where are you?
Thomas!
Oh, God, no.
Thomas! Buddy, oh, pal, where are you?
You're looking right at me, James. What do you want?
What say me and you take a break from shunting trucks and go pay Henry a little visit?
What are you talking about? What's Henry doing?
Henry is in the mainline tunnel and refuses to leave. So Sir Top Mat sent me to fetch you to help push him out.
What, are you serious?
Well, come on, Thomas, buddy. It'll be fun.
No, that's not fun, James. That's extra work that Henry put on us.
You call it extra work. I call it a chance to be a hero.
What?
Think about it, Thomas. Sir Top Mat's gonna be there, and once he sees me and you push Henry out of the tunnel, he'll be proud of both of us. And he'll be so proud, he'll give each of us our own branch line.
James, respectfully, I think you're an idiot. That's not gonna work.
It will work if you put the extra effort in. Aren't you tired of pushing trucks, Thomas? I am.
He's not gonna give each of us our own branch line for pushing Henry out of the tunnel, James.
We'll see about that, Thomas. And by the way, I wasn't really asking. So Top Mat told me to come fetch you.
Like, he told me to come fetch you. And I can't just go back there without you. He's already pissed.
It's going to end up bad for both of us, Thomas, I'm just saying.
Oh my God, fine, I'll go.
Splendid!
Shut up.
Okay, let's go.
I thought you said your engines would be here by now.
They'll be here.
I don't see any other engines here.
They are coming, I promise you.
We're here.
Ah, right on time. Thank you for coming on such short notice, Thomas and James.
Yes, sir. It wasn't a problem at all, sir.
Right then. On the count of 3, you 2 push hard.
Yes, sir.
Ready? 1.
Right, let's do this.
2, 3.
Oh, God, he's not moving at all.
Steady now. Don't strain yourselves. Is that all you got? All right, stop!
Come on, boy! It would look so cool if you moved Henry, please!
James, stop! Good Lord, you're going to burst your boiler open!
Sorry, sir.
That'll be all, you 2. Return to your duties.
Yes, sir.
So what branch line do you run now, James?
Don't talk to me, Thomas.
Do you want me to phone Gordon's driver, sir?
No. I've got a better idea.
James!
Oh, yes, sir! Do you want me to push again, sir?
Bring those coaches back here and take Henry's passengers home.
Yes, sir! I will, sir!
Henry wants to stay in the tunnel. His wish is granted. Phone Edward's driver to bring us some workmen with bricks and cement.
Yes, sir.
Henry! I've given your request some thought.
Oh, have you now?
Indeed I have. You want to stay in the tunnel? Fine. You can stay. For always and always and always.
What?
You'll never have to worry about the rain spoiling your paint again.
What are you implying? You're just gonna leave me here? In the middle of the main line? You're bluffing.
Am I now?
Ah, Edward. Right on time.
Oh, crap.
You know, I changed my mind, sir.
Oh, no. No take backs. A deal is a deal, Henry.
Oh.
Oh,
Oh, Henry! What are you doing, Henry? Playing hide and seek? Now you know why I don't worry about my fate.